two of the top scorers among league defensemen round out the Oiler quintet, and we are underway with McDavid pouring in the offensive zone and quickly swinging one through Joey DeCour. 10 seconds in, McDavid will take it, and Edmonton takes a 1-0 lead.
Just a real sharp angle shot, but what a start. And obviously the game plan here, win the faceoff, get Connor McDavid in motion. Watch him wrap around a little Dean Youngbloodish around the center circle. Once he's in full motion, he just can't handle the puck coming over the line. So what does he do? He knows he has Yamamoto drive into the net, throw it into the skates of the goaltender. This is a knuckle puck galore. Goes off the pad, finds its way through that equipment and into the net. Joey DeCourt thought he had it. He didn't. 1-0 Edmonton 10 seconds into this one. Not the start Ottawa wanted, but certainly the start Edmonton wanted to have here.